All right, top eight. We're facing Grixis Breach once again. We're on the draw. This hand is a little bit sketchy, but I think I want to keep it. This is a tough match, and I just don't know if we can afford to mulligan too much against them. That was a good draw. And I'm just gonna pass. My dad. So I'm not going to do the top trick because I don't expect this to resolve. So I just want to make sure that I got everything. Another pyro. Please resolve. Oh, that hurt. All right, so they have two lands. One land. I can't imagine what their hand. It has to be like all counters. All right, so now they can hard cast force. We don't want to get Will because we can't cast Will. Could get Tinker. They have three cards they haven't played yet. Like, I'm pretty sure they're sitting on at least one four, so I'm not expecting whatever I cast to resolve. And if I get in, if I'm getting Tinker, I'm sacking this. So that shows them we have one less thing. Like, maybe the card to get here is just another outcome. Then we do it on their turn. Play around Fluster. For gosh. Sure. Another drawing, gosh. Little interesting they chose not to return Mystic Sanctuary. We are getting buried. I think our only out here is if we rip right now and our opponent somehow doesn't have another force. Underground Sea is not a rip. Force of Negation. Okay, I didn't know about that. Alright, we're gonna go to the next game now. I think it's just that. All right. That was a tough one. We had a, I think in my opinion, we had a one turn window and we missed it when they had the double pyro. All right, and this is a, not a turn one citadel, we're a mana short. Still think I'm going to keep though. I wonder if there's a way to get around that. I don't think there is. Alright, so I can get Academy, and then next turn I'll have Citadel with Fluster backup, and if I draw a blue card, I'll also have Force backup. That sounds good to me. Well, now they know the jig. Ooh, they're just going to clean up? That means they must have kept a hand with a lot of counters. Alright, we're not gonna jam here. There's no reason to. See if we can draw another blue card. Maybe it will fetch to thin. Their hand must be nuts. Wow, they missed again. That's pretty crazy. Five draw steps. That's a pretty good one, huh? Alright, they've conceded. Alright. The Captain Dragon, which is pretty interesting. I don't think I want the balance. You could side it in, but I just don't think that's what the matchup is about. We got a little bit lucky that game. This seems fine. Don't think I want to show the academy yet. Do I really want this? I guess so. Makes it so I don't die. The fetch land on top. I think I'm just gonna pass here. Floating out a little bit. We did keep the ponder, which, you know, might be our own fault. Okay, Sanctuary getting back Brainstorm isn't the worst. Sure. They wanted the redraw card they put back off Brainstorm, so their hand's probably pretty stacked. What is this? Cruise? missed up here. Such a blowout. I think I'm just going to let them cruise. Because if we force, and then they pyro, I don't know. I don't think this Teferi is actually that good. I think we lost this one. Their hand would have to be absolute trash. I just don't think we want those. Okay. I think we're supposed to get Will here, because Will can't be countered by Pyro, and just try to gain some card advantage. And this can't be pyroed, like I said. So we do get to replay a land. Alright. Between Mana Crypt and Dragon, we're going to be dead soon. They have one card in hand. Two cards now. Draw step. Probably don't have a second sanctuary. If I had a guess, they probably don't. We do have two pyroblasts left. We could draw to kill Spray Dragon. So if they swing three, we take three. That's six. I wonder if they're thinking about just like breach into cruise. That's got to be what they're thinking about here. So breach costs two, and then they have four. Cruise would cost one, two, three, four, five, six. So they would tap two. They'd have two lands open. Come on, deck. Please resolve. We're at 10. That's a hell of a start. Wonder if the last card might be Mind Break? Because Mind Break on top could be bad for us. Could be Bolt. But we have the Misstep for that now. Alright, we're gonna draw that one. Go to five. Just trying to play this carefully, just trying to think out my options here. Think I'll tap this now. My only fear at the moment is if somehow Mentor's the bottom card of our deck. Guess I probably shouldn't have used the red, but that's fine. And there it is. Okay. So. Make some mana. We've already cast Time Walk. Clear land, I guess. Go to four. What a lucky draw. Drawing Tinker. Oh my god. That was so good. Let's see what they have in hand. Breach, yep. They messed up by not playing Breach last turn. We're just going through the motions at this point. All right, we'll go to cleanup. All right, on the top four, 8-0.